And the gold winner goes to VMV Media.